Make sure you watch until the end to see how you can win free gear and products. Hey, this is PJ with CLK Supplies, and this is the brand new LockVoy Rekeying Kit for Kwikset type of locks. Now, why do we call it a rekeying kit and not a pinning kit? And that's because it doesn't only just come with the lock pins that you need, but also comes with the tools needed to rekey the locks. Now, in particular, having a separate Kwikset pinning kit is really important instead of just having a universal one. And that's because the size differences from the universal pins to the Kwikset OEM style pins, the differences are a little bit too much, okay? And if you're not too familiar with this, I'll put a link in the notes below, and I have a video that goes over this in depth, all right? But let me go ahead and let's zoom in the camera and give you a closer look. All right, now as you can see, it does come in this really nice plastic case with a little lock right here in the middle. Let me open it up and I'll show you what's on the inside here. We'll first go to the lid. Let me first bring up this little foam piece. Now, we put this in here just to ensure the pins don't get move around during shipping, but it's probably good just to keep it in there all the time, right? Now, a lot of times with these little number one, number two master pins, sometimes if you drop the kit or something, you know, they can kind of slide around a little bit. Even though they're color coded and it's easy to put back, we want to prevent that if possible. So that's why we put this little foam piece in here. Now, let me show you what's included in the kit. You're going to have Kwikset bottom pins 1 through 6, Kwikset master pins number 1 through number 5, and a Kwikset top pin with some springs. Now, it's going to come with about 50 pieces of each size, okay? And as you can see here, there's plenty of room. You can easily put a couple hundred pins in here, which will really allow you to knock out some big Kwikset rekeying jobs. Now, one of the most important features of this kit is that we do use made in the USA OEM style pins. Now, as you can see in the picture here, be easier to see, these are gonna look like, they're gonna look identical to the OEM Kwikset pins, which means they're kind of flat on both ends, unlike like a typical universal pin or like a bottom pin for a Schlage. So you can know for certain that these pins are gonna fit perfectly just like the OEM pins. Now, off to the side here, there's a nice big area for storage. The tools that are going to come with it here is going to be a aluminum plug follower, a Kwikset clip removal tool, and it's also going to include a few different C clips for the back of the plugs, because we all know every once in a while they go flying and we can't find them. But the good news is it still has plenty of room to put extra parts and pieces, which is really handy to open up a kit and in the same kit have extra little parts and pieces you might need for the locks. Now, the last thing I want to show you is I love how the kit lid stands here. Let me adjust the camera. Oh, wrong way. Let me pull it up here. So as you can see, I can't stand when I open up a pinning kit and the lid falls completely flat, right? I like to you know, have like a little screen to look at, right? Something to kind of hold it up. And this kit, as you can see here, let me bring it up at an angle. It sits right at a nice angle, which will allow you to not be hunched over your kit, making sure you grab the right size, but have it nice facing you. And that's the LockVoy Kwikset Type Rekeying Kit. I'd love to know what you think of it in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Since you just watched this video, I'm guessing that you work with locks and keys. And to us at CLK Supplies, that makes you a lock boss. And we wanna hook you up. Here's how it works. Throughout the week, join the conversation and comment on our posts and videos and include the hashtag LockBoss. It's free to enter this giveaway. And every Tuesday, we're gonna pick 5 winners from the previous week and hook you up with all sorts of prizes, including gear, tools, supplies. We might even send you a key machine or buy you lunch. So if you're a lock boss, join us every week to learn, grow, and win.